practicing this about 20 minutes before we came out here, so we're ready. Well, now me and Grandpa were sitting on the couch in the middle of the afternoon, watching GAC on the TV. Granny winked as she walked in the room. Well, he got up and he followed her. I thought they was gonna take a nap. Then he came back with his hair all a mess, and this is all I'm gonna say about it. You never get too old to do it if you don't get too old to want to. Having fun ain't just for the young, so sorry I'm here to tell you. You know that.